Check this out, boys. Caught bluefish. See if they're out there. Oh, here we go. All right. That doesn't feel normal. I'm gonna go above you.
Oh my God, look at you go that way.
Yeah, I know. I just don't have the right shoes. Whoa. Yep. Oh, buddy, come here. You put me in a bad place. What is this? Genuinely feels like could be a stingray. Oh, he got off. No, he didn't. Ooh. Could be a shark. Could be a stingray. I can't see him. Could it be a jack? Whoa. I don't know. I got no idea, but he's going crazy. I just hope it's not a stingray. Yeah, I don't think so. I just want to see what it is. Wanna see who you are, buddy.
44 inches.
Well, this is yeah. I just brought him in and he took off again like the beast he is. Could be. Huh? Yeah, it could be a bull red. I just want him to come back. you see them. No. Run for a bit. Him to do to come here. Who is this? Oh, we're losing line. Oh, I'm about to run out of line left! Woo! I know it was a jack.
The day of the spooling, the day of the reckoning, the day of the new reel. The embarrassment of the moment when that big jack hits your pole and you just go, oh shit, look at that. Fucking Nick, that button came out, man.
Well, we got spooled, but it was worth a try. Lesson learned, if I'm already gonna lose the line, might as well pull on that monster fish. So now we gotta go buy a bigger reel.